Hi, kindergarten one. How are you today? Are you ready to play game with Miss Winda again? Wow, that's good. Okay, so before we play the game, I need you to learn something first. So we are going to recall our memories again. We are going to remember again about the sounds that we learned, the one that we have learned before. Okay, but I guess you already know what we are going to discuss. So yeah, it's going to be very easy. Are you ready? Here we go. Okay, so there will be some sounds that we are going to remember again. Okay, can somebody tell me what sound that is? Yes, that is G. Okay, can you tell me the words that begin with G? G, G. Good, that's good. What else? G, G. Gum. Yeah, gum is the pink part on your mouth. So this one, yeah, this is the gum. Okay, what else? G, G. Green. Yes, that's right. Okay, you can tell me other words that begin with G. Okay. Now, how about this one? Ah, this is very easy. I know you can tell me what sound that is. Yes, oh. Oh, oh. Orange. What else? Oh, oh. Octopus. Yay, that's great. Okay, next. What? Ah, this is? Ah, that's right. What words that begin with ah? Ah, ah. Umbrella. What else, yeah? Ah, ah. Under. Oh, look, the cat is hiding under the table. Ooh, what a very cute cat, yeah. So this is ah. How about this one? This is? Good job. That is a lollipop. What do you know what that is? Yes, a lamp. Oh, how about this one? This is nice. Of. Anybody know? Yes, of face. How about this one? Of fan. Very well. How about this one? This is what we call with B. Good job. Oh, you still remember about it. That's very nice. B, B. Big, that's right. The elephant is big. Yeah? Okay, now. Yeah, but we also can call it a elephant. But in here, Miss Winda want to see the size. So it's big. Yeah, so we call it big. And then what else? Bag. That's right. Okay, do you have any other words that begin with B? Yeah, bear. That's nice. How about this one? Yes, this is jam. Ooh, strawberry jam, my favorite. Do you like this, everyone? Usually, Miss Winda will take the jam and spread it on my bread. It tastes sweet. Jam. And then, Ooh, I think you know this one. Jelly. Ooh, yummy. Jiggling jelly. Oh, how about this one? Zzz. Okay, zzz for? Yes, zebra. And then one more. This is the one that we usually meet. This is a place where we meet our friends. This is Zoom. Good job. How about this one? This is like my name. Yeah, my name begin with this one. Winda. Ah, so it is. Wah, good job. Wah, wah. Watermelon. What else? Wah, wah. Window. Okay. How about this one? This is a sound that we just learned. Yeah, this is what we call with V. V. Okay, V, V. Vase. And then V, V. Van. Yeah, that's a big car. So a big car, we will call it with van. Ah, and then this one is yeah, yeah, yeah. Yo-yo. And then tell me other words that begin with ye. Yeah, yeah. Yolk. Yeah, the yellow part on inside an egg. Yeah, yolk. Okay, how about this one? This is the last sound that we have learned last time. Yeah. But this is not the beginning, but we need to find words that end with ks. Fox, kss. Fox, kss. What else? Yes, that's right. Box, kss. Box, kss. Okay, you are doing a very great job. Now, this is the time for the game. Now, I need you to prepare your colored paper. You can choose any color that you like, but I only need you to take 3 pieces. Yeah, so 3 pieces. Okay, you have it with you right now. Now, I need you to fold the paper. Okay, wait. Okay, I need you to fold the paper like this. Fold into a half. And then fold it into a smaller square, like that. Now I need you to unfold the paper and you will have smaller part like this. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Okay, so after you fold the paper like this, you will have, like this. Nah, you will have your paper with that line, with the cross line. Now, I need you to work with the other 2 papers. And I need you to cut along the line. After that, you will have 12 pieces of paper. Okay, now I need you to write down the shape of the sound that we have learned today. Yeah, so there are G, O, A, E, F, B, J, Z, V, Y, and X. Okay, so there will be 12 sounds that you are going to write there. And after that, you need to ask your parents to help you to play the game. Oke, jadi Bapak dan Ibu, hari ini saya akan mengajak anak-anak untuk bermain. Setelah anak-anak menuliskan bentuk huruf di dalam kertas, Bapak dan Ibu bisa membantu untuk menyembunyikan kertas tersebut di sekitar rumah, di dalam rumah. Nanti anak-anak diharapkan untuk mencari kertas tersebut. Okay, friend. So, after you get the paper, you need to tell me what sound that is and the words that begin with the sound. So, for example, you got B. Oh, this is B. buh buh bear or buh buh bee, something like that. Okay, friends, so that's all for today. Don't forget to remind your parents to record you while you are playing the game. Okay, so yeah, see you next time. Bye-bye.